Leona's character design is one that bothers me, because between his bikini plate, high heels, and inscrutable purple bodysuit, it's a design that prioritizes making Leona look hyper-feminine over making her look like a tank or a warrior. In contrast with the general aesthetic of the Solari that we see in Legends of Runeterra, she looks even more out of place. You can argue that the armor is ceremonial, but I think that's a weak defense when Leona is supposed to be a frontline exemplar of the Solari, not a figurehead. Enter fan artist Spranta, who created this redesign, which incorporates modern Solari aesthetics and iconography and makes her look far more plausibly tanky. With the cloak and the engravings, the armor still looks fancy and high class, and preserves a feminine shape language by using a breastplate and hip armor to accentuate an hourglass shape. Her sword arm is armored, but not her shield arm, because, well, the shield is the armor there. And here, Leona is tanned, which, hey, kind of makes sense as a design feature for someone who's supposed to be all about sunlight. This Leona also looks more stern and militaristic, and that works well with her story, where she is a bit of an inflexible zealot for her faith. I really like this. There's a link to the artist's Twitter in the description. Go give them a follow. Subscribe to this channel for more reactions and hot takes, or head on over to my main channel for longer in-depth videos.